Kamasha, Wikipedia article audio. Kamasha is a genus of plants in the asparagus family native to Canada and the United States. Common names include camas, quamash, Indian hyacinth, camash, and wild hyacinth. It grows in the wild in great numbers in moist meadows. They are perennial plants with basal linear leaves measuring 8 to 32 inches in length, which emerge early in the spring. They grow to a height of 12 to 50 inches, with the multi-flowered stem rising above the main plant in summer. The six-petaled flowers vary in color from pale lilac or white to deep purple or blue-violet. Camas can appear to color entire meadows when in flower. Cultivation and uses. Food use. Kamasha species were an important food staple for Native Americans and settlers in parts of the American Old West. Many areas in the Northwest are named for the plant, including Camas Valley, Oregon, the city of Camas, Washington, Lacamas Creek in southern Washington, the Camas Prairie in northern Idaho, and Camas County in southern Idaho. Camas, Utah, is another. While Kamasha species are edible and nutritious, the white-flowered death Camas species that grow in the same areas are toxic, and the bulbs are quite similar. It is easiest to tell the plants apart when they are in flower. The quamash was a food source for many native peoples in the western United States and Canada. After being harvested in the autumn, once the flowers have withered, the bulbs were pit roasted or boiled. A pit cooked camas bulb looks and tastes something like baked sweet potato, but sweeter, and with more crystalline fibers due to the presence of inulin in the bulbs. The eating of too many such baked bulbs, especially if undercooked, can cause excessive flatulence, due to their containing inulin and other oligosaccharides. When dried, the bulbs could be pounded into flour. Native American peoples who ate camas include the Nez Perce, Cree, Coast Salish, and Blackfoot, and Yakama among many others. The Kootenai called the camas zapai. Camas bulbs contributed to the survival of members of the Lewis and Clark expedition. In the Great Basin, expanded settlement by whites accompanied by turning cattle and hogs onto camas prairies greatly diminished food available to native tribes and increased tension between Native Americans and settlers and travelers. Though the once immense spreads of camas lands have diminished because of modern developments in agriculture, numerous camas prairies and marshes may still be seen today. This bulb flower naturalizes well in gardens. The bulb grows best in well-drained soil high in humus. It will grow in lightly shaded forest areas and on rocky outcrops as well as in open meadows or prairies. Additionally, it is found growing alongside streams and rivers. The plants may be divided in autumn after the leaves have withered. Bulbs should be planted in the autumn. Additionally, the plant spreads by seed rather than by runners. Ornamental use. Historically, the genus was placed in the lily family, when this was very broadly defined to include most lilioid monocots. When the Liliaceae was split, in some treatments Kamasha was placed in a family called Hyacinthaceae. DNA and biochemical studies have led the angiosperm phylogeny group to reassign Kamasha to the family Asparagaceae, subfamily Agavoidea. The World Checklist of Selected Plant Families recognizes six species as of April 2015. Taxonomy and species. The name Kamasha biflora was coined in 1969 for a South American species now known as Oziro biflora. The term Kamasha esculenta is a confusing one. Not an accepted name, it has been used twice, both for Camassia Quamash and for Camassia Siloides. Consequently, the reference to Camassia esculentabi.l.rob as a synonym for C. Siloides is deemed illegitimate, while reference to Camassia esculenta Lindell is a non-accepted name for C. Quamash subsp. Quamash. Hence the continuing horticultural usage without qualification is potentially confusing. Synonyms: Camassia angusta blank, Prairie Camas, Southern Great Plains and Mid-Mississippi Valley, Camassia cusickiis. Watson, Q6 Camas, Northeastern Oregon, West Central Idaho, Camassia howellis. Watson, Howells Camas, Southwestern Oregon, Camassia leichtleinis. Watson, Large Camas, Great Camas, British Columbia, Washington, Oregon, Northern and Central California, Washoe County in Nevada, Camassia Quamash Green, Quamash, Indian Camas, Small Camas, Western Canada, Western USA, Camassia Siloides Cori, Atlantic Camas, Bear Grass, Eastern and Central North America from Maryland to Georgia, westward to Texas and north into Ontario.